I definitely built a lot of great relationships here, both with faculty members and both students. I got a chance to work one-on-one with a lot of faculty members here and really foster those relationships. And also, I think the students that I met here were pretty remarkable as well. It was just a great experience to be in an environment where a lot of the other students are also passionate, very dedicated, very motivated. So that was, you know, that really helped me also strive to achieve a lot of great things here. I think I'll definitely stay in touch with those students as well. I think Scripps in general is a really great alumni network. I've really benefited from that, and I think the position that I have after graduation is definitely a result of that. And also, you know, having won the Outstanding Overall Senior Award, I think is also a testament to the relationships I've built here. I've definitely, you know, acquired a foundation of skills and knowledge that I've really I've been able to translate into my internship experience, and also, you know, hopefully my future career as well. I've loved being here. I've loved the experience, even just the small things, you know, sitting outside of College Green, just being here as a place of learning where everyone else is kind of learning about the same thing, and, you know, kind of passionate about the same thing has been really valuable. Definitely time and energy. I think also coming into it, I really had really great mentors, people I really looked up to, and just recently I've kind of strive to also be a mentor to other students, also to continue that enthusiasm, you know, have other people kind of see what you've accomplished and strive to accomplish that. I think definitely it's very reciprocal in that regard. Also, you know, I've served on the executive board of several, or actually one student organization that I've been really dedicated to, the Public Relations Society of America. And through that organization, I've been able to bring in a lot of speakers, different, you know, PR sectors, nonprofit, agency, corporate. And I think that's also really helped a lot of students, especially underclassmen, to learn a little bit more about PR outside of the classroom. Oftentimes, people don't really get that experience until maybe, you know, their sophomore, junior year. And really, you know, kind of getting a better understanding before they enter those classes, I think, is valuable to them. Recently, I also served kind of on a roundtable discussion with the Scripps Advisory Board, and that was really valuable, I think, to kind of share my experiences with them and hopefully make some, you know, good curriculum improvements in the future. I think doing the research and working with Carson has been, you know, really an eye-opener. I came into it not really knowing much about experimentation, the methodology of it, you know, theoretical implications. I was more focused on the practical side of it, which is great, but he really taught me to kind of look at those other things as well, and that's been really great. I've really been challenged to think critically, independently. You know, I've worked with him, but this really has been largely an independent endeavor on my part. He helped me to design the experiments and, you know, the questionnaire and things along those lines, but I really, you know, got to do a lot of the work myself. So that's been really valuable, and, you know, I think a lot more students would benefit from that if they knew that opportunity existed. There's also a dedicated research facility now that exists with due to Carson's efforts, so hopefully in the future more people will have that kind of exposure. Specifically, I think in regard to Carson, he's probably been the faculty member that's challenged me the most to think critically, to think independently here. Also, just the working relationship we had together was a really great one. I think as it went along, you know, our meetings got a little less formal, but also they got a lot more productive. And it was really just great to go in there, you know, with all my questions and everything. And, you know, he answered them for me, and it really, I think I learned a lot from him. He's a very intelligent professor, but also, you know, he can relate well to students, I think, as well. And that's very important because I wasn't intimidated. And it was, I think that made it a really great working relationship. I will actually be going to Europe for a month just to travel for a while. Travel is one of my, you know, biggest passions, and I'm just going to, you know, take a relaxing month off, and then I'm going to go actually move to Manhattan, begin a position at Financial Dynamics, financial PR firm. Actually, interestingly enough, one of my supervisors will be Shannon Stuckey. She also graduated from the Scripps School of Journalism through the Honors College. So I think the reason, you know, I have that position is, you know, my interaction with her, definitely. So it's also a testament to the alumni network here. I'm really excited for that. I think it'll be really challenging. I just look forward to it. I think these 4 years have gone extremely fast. I came into it being a little bit intimidated, you know, seeing all the other upperclassmen, seeing what they had accomplished, and just thinking, how am I ever going to get to that level? How am I ever going to do these things? And I just realized, you know, if you set goals for yourself and you work hard and you're self-motivated, you really can achieve those things. You just, you know, you take it day by day, step by step, and you have to appreciate, you know, your college experience as a whole, learn to find balance, but also, you know that you're capable of achieving great things and really strive towards those things.